Let us forever remember this beautiful young woman, taken from us in the bloom of youth, yet as unspoiled as when she was born.